Cancer Research UK is the world's largest independent charity for research in cures and treatments for cancer. We started our use of the cloud when we had some challenges with a current provider and some limitations with our private cloud, which prompted us to then expand out into AWS quite quickly, and we were able to resolve some of the problems that we were facing that were causing challenges for us to get the services out to our users. Since we've been using Amazon Web Services, we've saved a considerable amount of money. Our ability to provision computers dramatically changed, as well as our ability to collaborate with third parties that are also using AWS, so that's really helpful for us. For the services that we host in AWS, the public interface is immediate. We use Route 53 externally, which then would route through to our workloads, which generally consist of an API gateway, some S3, some database in RDS, which are the things that might have been put on the back burner due to having to support the underlying infrastructure. So I think it's helped us to be more efficient and definitely given us the ability to deliver more rapidly, where we can spend time on more important things rather than some of the long-winded and potentially mundane tasks of maintaining the infrastructure. The main drivers for us using AWS was really that it's become an industry standard. So it means that we are able to get the benefits of multiple different drivers in the technology space and then make use of those benefits without having to put our own investments in place.